हेलो फ्रेंड्स, इन द सीरीज ऑन द इनकम टैक्स केसेस टुडे वी विल डिस्कस एन इशू विच इज इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर एन एसएससी हु इज डूइंग द बिजनेस ऑफ प्रोवाइडिंग द डेटाबेस टू द वेरियस सब्सक्राइबर्स एंड दिस डेटाबेस रिलेट्स टू द लीगल नॉलेज प्रोवाइडिंग वेरियस लीगल जजमेंट्स वेरियस रिसर्च वर्क एंड इफ द वेरियस सब्सक्राइबर access this database by paying the subscription fees and if the assessee do not have the permanent establishment in India, so whether the revenue has the authority to tax this amount as royalty or fees for technical services or whether it satisfies the requirement of included services. This issue has been taken by Delhi High Court in the case of Commissioner of Income Tax versus Relax Inc. This case is reported in 470 ITR page number 611 and the date of the judgment is 7th February 2024. The facts of the case are like this. In this case, the assessee is a non-resident. The assessee has prepared a huge database of legal knowledge in which various judgments are there, various research work is there, and there are many subscribers of the assessee who pay the subscription fees to the assessee and they access this information as per their need. And at no point the copyright of this information is given to the various subscribers. When the assessment proceedings were going on, the learned assessing officer was of the view that this is like providing the technical services and it should be taxable as fees for technical services. When this objection was raised by the assessing officer for taxing this amount, or when the show cause notice was given, it was the submission of the assessee that it is not a business income. The submission of the assessee was that it is a business income, and since the assessee do not have permanent establishment in India, so since the assessee do not have permanent establishment in India and it is a business income, so it cannot be taxed as per Article 7 of the Double Taxation Avoidance Agreement. Further, it was the viewpoint of the assessee that in the present case the income also does not fall in the definition of Article 12 sub Article 4 clause B, since it is not a transfer of copyright and it does not satisfy the requirement of included services where technical knowledge is made available. The assessee also put forth his point that it is neither royalty and would not form subject matter of Section 9 subsection 1 clause 7 and Article 12. The assessing officer gave the show cause notice for which the assessee raised objections before the DRP, but the DRP dismissed the objections of the assessee, and so the assessing officer made addition in the income of the assessee as fees for technical services. When this matter came to the tribunal gave relief to the assessee. So the revenue moved to the Delhi High Court. The court said that there is no ambiguity in the order passed by the tribunal. Delhi High Court said that in the present case, the department could not establish that there is permanent establishment and which is the sine qua non for applying Article 7 of the Double Taxation Avoidance Agreement. Delhi High Court also said that in the present case there was no transfer of the copyright and the copyright was with the assessee at all the times. So it cannot be said that there is income in the form of royalty or fees for technical services. So Delhi High Court kept the order of the tribunal intact and deleted the additions made by the assessing officer. At the end of this video, once again I am repeating the name of the case. The name of the case is Commissioner of Income Tax versus Relax Inc. This case is reported in 470 ITR at page number 611. The matter has been decided by Honorable Delhi High Court and the date of the judgment is 7th February 2024. Thank you, friends.